How are you all? I hope you all are fine at your home. Welcome to online classes. This is Sheetal Singh and I will teach you subject maths. Now, dear students, let's start our class. So we will start our class with etiquettes, GK question answer and sight words. Now, dear students, let's see the GK question answer. So our first GK question answer is, which is our national tree? So dear students, now tell me which is our national tree. Our national tree is banyan tree. Our national tree is banyan tree. Which is our national tree? Our national tree is banyan tree. Good. Now tell me the second one. Which is our national river? Which is our national river? So our national river is Ganga. Our national river is Ganga. Which is our national river? Our national river is Ganga. Good. Now, dear students, let's see the sight words. Now tell me, which sight word is this? Can you tell me which sight word is this? Yes. Good. Put. Now repeat after me. Put. Which sight word is this? Put. Which sight word is this? Put. Now repeat after me. Put. Which sight word is this? Put. Now tell me, which sight word is this? Picture. Repeat after me. Picture. Which sight word is this? Picture. Which sight word is this? Picture. Repeat after me. Picture. Good. Dear students, let's see the etiquette of the week. So dear students, our etiquette of the week is, wash your hands after using the toilets. Wash your hands after using the toilets. We should wash our hands after using the toilets. Now dear students, let's start our class with the revision. So our revision work is, we will revise the numbers name from 1 to 10. After then we will move to our main topic. Now dear students, let's see. So dear students, this is your CW work, means classwork. So for that you have to take out your maths notebook, pencil, razor, sharpener. Now dear students, let's see. So dear students, first I will speak. After then you all will repeat after me. After then you will write the number names from 1 to 10. Now dear students, repeat after me. O-N-E 1. O-N-E 1. Good. Repeat after me. O-N-E 1. Now repeat after me. T-W-O 2. T-W-O 2. T-H-R-E-E 3. T-H-R-E-E 3. F-O-U-R 4. F-O-U-R 4. F-I-V-E 5. F-I-V-E 5. S-I-X 6. S-I-X 6. S-E-V-E-N 7. S-E-V-E-N 7. E-I-G-H-T 8. E-I-G-H-T 8. N-I-N-E 9. N-I-N-E 9. T-E-N 10. T-E-N 10. Good. So dear students, you all will do this work in your notebook. For that, I am giving you 5 minutes. Now dear students, let's move to our main topic. So our main topic is, we will learn the number names from 11 to 15. So dear students, first I will speak. After then you will repeat after me. And after then, you will learn the number names from 11 to 15. Now let's see. Okay, repeat after me. E-L-E-V-E-N 11. E-L-E-V-E-N 11. T-W-E-L-V-E 12. T-W-E-L-V-E 12. thirteen, thirteen, fourteen. Now repeat after me. fifteen. So dear students, now you all will learn the number names from 11 to 15. So dear students, what we have learned today? Yes, good, excellent. Today we have learned about number names from 11 to 15, and we have revised the number names from 1 to 10. Now dear students, let's move to our homework. So your homework is, you all will learn the spellings of number names from 11 to 15. You will learn the spelling of number names. So dear students, this is your homework. The second homework is, so dear students, you will trace the numbers from 21 to 30 in your book. In your math notebook, you will do this exercise in very good handwriting and in very proper way. Now, dear students, I hope you all have enjoyed my class. Till then, dear students, please keep on watching and keep on learning. Till then, bye bye students. Now, I will meet you with the new topic. Happy learning!